champion!
The culmination of a long time training, a lot of hard work. I haven't only been thinking about fighting George for the last year, I've been thinking about George, about fighting George my entire career. So, I'm extremely excited. Cannot wait to put on a good fight for the Montreal fans. I can't wait to unify this fight. I'm extremely excited to see it. The champion in his hometown, ladies and gentlemen, George St-Pierre! George, it's been a while since we've seen you inside the octagon. You've had to recover from your knee surgery. You've had this interim champion rise up. This is a huge challenge for you tomorrow night. Give us your thoughts on Carlos Condit and what it means to defend your belt in Montreal.
Well, just to come back, I missed this so much, you guys cannot believe, so I'm so excited for tomorrow.
Can't wait to watch it. Good luck to you, sir. George St. Pierre!